Oh, welcome back. I hope this finds you guys in good health. To my surprise today, when I came and launched the program, we had an update which has the prologue in it. So we're gonna start new, and we'll see what interesting things are awaiting for us. In the trailer, we just see some of the master code, whatever that is, multi-agent program, hyperscan. So let's see what we got. Arrival of French astronaut. Interesting. April 13th, 2010. Curious. Oh, well. Interesting. So it appears that they saved? I mean, this is very clearly France. If not a clone? Interesting. So, I wonder how many chapters are there? There's 20, 10, 20, 15? I don't know, somewhere between 10 and 20. I mean, this has been going on for 11 years. It would seem that this would be done by the time I'm gray and old, so this can't be more than 20 chapters. Interesting panels up here. Look at that. And there are two circuit boards here. if we already have the required amount, why are there two more? Possible imuse room function. I also notice, this is probably left to right, gamma, beta, zeta. Gamma, beta, zeta, iota, sigma, delta. Kappa alpha. Yeah, we have two more of these for some reason. Alright, circuit stop. Calibrate, I presume. Yep. Okay. If we load hyperscan now, there's a mega scan. Interesting. Ah, it matters not. All right. Ultra scan. Aelita, how are you? Oh, good evening, Suzanne. You seem to be in a hurry. Do you have the rehearsal, or do you have a rehearsal with your band? Yes, exactly. Sorry, I have to go. Have a nice evening. Oh, everyone's looking very different. Alternate timeline, maybe? Jeremy, hurry up. Yeah, we're going. I'm here. Going to ground. Yes. Whoa. The tower, I need to take care of it. Don't worry, your father deactivated it. The threat is over. Why hasn't the return to the past been launched yet? Controller. Secrets? Secrets? Any secrets? No? Wow, look at all that damage. What happened? We were devirtualized in less than a minute, and if things weren't bad enough, monsters appeared on Earth. Xana seems to have found a way to bring them here without even using the scanners. Is William okay? I thought Lyoko was the worst thing that ever happened to him. Where's Ailito? Wasn't she coming with you? She had to stay back, but she'll be fine. Where's Yumi? As far as I know, still virtualized on Lyoko. She was helping France and his Mantas deactivate the tower. I hope she's okay. Is Odd okay? I don't know. Kiwi ran into the air ducts and Odd was looking for him. He was spooked by the monsters. Wow, listen to that music. It's beautiful. Holy shiza. The Colossus appeared for a second. He destroyed the walls and then Kiwi tried to he do something, Jeremy, please. Oh dear. The attack is still going. Kiwi's bad. Ah. Find France. Oh, that's easy. Oh, my God. Enhanced, return to the past. So this is desert 3, 4, 5, and 10. Holy crap. Master code. Cray cipher. I'm gonna write this down. I have. Okay, interesting. I'm very curious. We're gonna take a picture of this. 'Cause when I was dawdling around, I noticed that the master code can be opened outside of this story. So the two lines. Yeah, we'll just take a picture of it all, right? I zoom in. That's clear enough to read. That should be fine. This might be of significance. Yeah, I don't see how this could fit together. We'll take a picture of that too, just in case. It needs 6 glyphs, but just in case, we'll take it. It might be important, you never know. Dialing in Stargate, anyone? That's what I'm reminded of. I'm curious to see 3278 if some of these then exist in Stargate Command, and maybe we can dial in a code. I mean, this sounds almost exactly like the computer used for it as well, so. Yeah, this is called the Cray system. We'll take a photo of this too, just in case. We might want to know what it. Maybe some of the Cray ciphers. Maybe they're real. Who knows? We'll see. Anyways, Jeremy? Yumi, is that you? The elevator was damaged by some kind of earthquake. I'm stuck. How are the others? I've seen them in better shape, and the towers are still activated. Yumi, I've launched the Return to the Past. Launched it, but Xana can hack it with the activated tower. Oh, you mean the other Return to the Past. I understood it was different, but not to that extent. So the situation is that bad? Xana has beaten us for good this time? We'll be back to when it all started. When was it? 2001? 2003? What does it matter? That seems so far away. Do you remember the first time I invited you home? Yeah, Ulrich and Odd were late. We ended up confiding in each other for a long time. I had the feeling of discovering a new little brother. Really? You never told me. Better late than never. It was good times. Do you know if things will be different between me and... Do you want that relationship to evolve differently? Not exactly, I'm just curious. Oh. Wow. I'm very curious. And hey, you see that behind the super scan in that window? This looks like the supercomputer logs. Interesting. And they appear on both windows, which means it's either photoshopped or it's something Imudelki actually made and took a picture of and just tilted in 3D space. Alright, so I want to see what exactly still works. Curiously, can we leave? No, not yet. But, if we look in the commands list, Okay, this is still the same. It doesn't show any Mark 4. It's probably Mark 1 then. Transfer protocols can still be overridden. That's curious. The CD is required. So then, what exactly? Ultra scan doesn't work. Okay, so curiously then, of course, alright, we'll fix that. There's gotta be something. I mean, why have these accessible? So, out of curiosity then, what would happen? Okay, hold on. Out of curiosity. Okay. Was that a glitch, a sound glitch, or was that intentional? 3,000, that should cover us. Okay, now then. While that's happening, I'm curious. I see what you're putting down. Slight music change. I did the wrong one. It doesn't show you the percentage of decipher anymore. They didn't add the next thing yet. Okay. Interesting. And out of curiosity, okay. Remote status is a new window, I think. Wait, surveillance. Oh, that might just be this window, yeah. Any new thing in the files? No. All right. Ah, here we go. Transfer protocol override required. So now we have. Interesting. Okay. And that doesn't hurt them in any way. That's good. That's good. That makes sending clones fast much easier. I like that noise that plays when you lose a battle. It's pretty cool. There is a glitch right there. Or wait, are they falling? Yeah, they're falling. Okay, not a glitch. Does this work yet? F dot one dot transom dot easy. Of course not. Alright, we'll get there eventually. anything else? I don't think there's anything else that's different. I think it's just the story and that change. Okay, well, if I find anything, well, there is something that's itching me. Why are there two extra circuits? Anyways, I'll stop here. I don't want to take up too much of your time.